try not to give the girls that sense of doubt.
Oh, definitely. And I saw the girls the whole time. You played to the buzzer. You played to zero, and there was a whole other half. And that goal, obviously, it didn't matter, thank God. But it could have, and it definitely could have came down to 6-1-6. And if we had to do that, we had to do that. And they knew that, and they didn't let it get in their heads, and they weren't upset.
And you got a chance to get Megan some space. When she has space, watch out, really, pretty
exactly,
much.
Exactly.
Don't see too many girls with that kind of power that close in. I mean, it's got to be a great athlete.
She definitely finishes, and it is. I don't want her on any other team, I'll tell you that much. I'm very happy she's on mine.
And happy to get that monkey off the back, but also happy to get back down to Washington College. How do you feel for the girls right now?
I'm so happy for them. Unbelievable. I never rush the field. I don't do that kind of stuff. And it's just so exciting and so wonderful. They wanted it so bad, and they've worked so hard for it, and they got it. And it's just nice to see what the hard work paying off.
Talk a little bit about Severna Park. I mean, they valiant champions. I mean, today, you know you guys had to play your A game to have a chance against them.
Yeah, we had to play our A game, and we had to continue playing. We had to play a whole 60 minutes. We couldn't let them down. Even with 3 minutes left, up by three, it doesn't matter. Right. I mean, Severna Park can score within 6 seconds. So, I mean, until that buzzer buzz, they played, and that's what we kept talking about, and we called that second timeout just to kind of calm them down. Everybody's running around as fast as they could and didn't really have any control, and we just had to settle down and control the ball and hopefully let time go away.
Yeah. But talk about your defense.
Yeah.
They played amazing. They kept their sticks down. They dribbled the ball out. They dodged. They did everything that they needed to do. They had hard drives. They hit it to open space. I mean, Emily came out of the goal, thank God, because that was one thing we've been working on all season long, for her to step up, have confidence in herself. We knew she could have done it forever, and she's finally doing it this year, and she's come a long way.
So you guys got the better of the play. You had the better offensive attacks than Severn. Like I said, Severn Park only goal. Kind of controversial there. I don't know if it was an in the circle or not, but,
I wanted you to rewind.
But you guys seem like you guys had the better play tonight. You seem like, definitely were the better team tonight.
I feel like we were this time. I mean, Severna Park is a very, very good team, and it's always such a pleasure, not a pleasure, that's the wrong word, sorry, an accomplishment to beat them and be on the same field as them and be on the same level as them. And, tonight we're living it up.
That's what I was going to say. I mean, no matter what happens Saturday, beat the girls in week two, 3 weeks, they'll realize what they just did tonight. I mean,
I think they realize it right now.
Right. It'll linger, is what I mean. I mean, the state championship, 19, 27 times into the tournament. Every year they're here, and to knock them out, that's going to be a pretty big accomplishment for these
kids. It is, and they understand that, but they also understand we have another game Saturday, and no matter what, it's still, we're going for the state title, and that's what we're looking for. Severna Park is at the state title, or Severna Park's here. Either way, that's our goal right now.
All right, very good.
Thank you.